Ciao property fans, you know, in these times of great uncertainty, great confusion, there are four fake news that are absolutely terrifying me, which I want to share with you so you don't fall prey to like bad education and fake news. Number one is that this is the greatest time to fix your interest rates because, you know, interest rates are at the 40 or 50 year lowest. That does not mean that this is a great time to fix interest rates. In actual fact, it's a really bad mistake. If you're gonna fix interest rates for the next 2 to 3 years, you're gonna miss out, you're gonna pay a lot more. And you know, my big bold prediction is that interest rates are going to remain very, very low for a very, very long period. So don't pay a premium, don't fix your interest rates. So that's fake news number one. Fake news number two is that, you know, everybody is going to sort of look for like bigger spaces and better spaces because, you know, their house is our sanctuary and we're spending so much more time at home. That does not mean that people are going to upgrade. In actual fact, people are going to be downgrading largely as a function of a couple of things, largely as a function of the fact that, you know, the economy is bad, the economy is likely to continue to be bad for a little bit longer, and you know, people are stretched and maintenance costs, property rates, you know, all those things are going up. So we're going to continue to see an acceleration of the mega trend towards smaller places that, you know, I've got lower maintenance, need like lower monthly fixed costs. So continue to focus on sort of smaller units, continue to focus on ordinary properties for ordinary South Africans. So that's fake news number two. Fake news number three, which are coming from largely from property agents and property developers, is that, you know, everybody's gonna go and live in the bundu, everybody's gonna go and live in the countryside so that we, you know, we stay away from the pandemic. And as much as we're certainly going to experience a change in the way we work, you know, a change in and an increase in the way we're going to working remotely, let me guarantee you one thing, and that the mega trend of mass urbanization not only is intact, but in actual fact is going to be accelerated by, you know, the financial economic crisis and by the health pandemic. So you can be guaranteed there's going to be more people flocking to the big metro areas, the Johannesburg, the Durbans, the Pretorias, the Cape Towns. So stay focused on investing in the large metro urban areas of South Africa if you want to consistently beat the averages. And fourth, last but not least, again, you know, largely coming from people that have got a vested interest in you buying properties, you know, unlike the property coach, unlike the property hack.club, where we are solely funded by the investment that you're making in yourself by joining some of our education programs, our education solutions. We do not sell properties, we don't market properties directly, indirectly. And those people are telling you that this is the best time ever to buy properties. And I'm saying absolute nonsense, absolute fake news. For 90% of the people in South Africa, this is actually a really bad time to buy properties because property prices are likely to go down for the next 6, 12, maybe even 18 months. Yes, they will rebound, but you know, why should you buy today's prices when prices are gonna go down? Unless you can do one thing. And that's what you're gonna do as 10% of the people, 1% of the people, as a student, you know, of the property coach, as a member of the property hack.club, you're gonna go out and you're gonna buy below market value. You're gonna go out and buy significantly below market value without taking risks, you know, without sort of like taking action like a cowboy or a cowgirl. And you're gonna focus on cash flow properties, cash flow positive properties. And that way, you're going to fast track your property success. So I hope this has been of value to you. If it's been of value, you know, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, drop a comment, and stay safe, stay healthy, take action, because nothing works unless you do. Ciao from Carlo. I'll see you on the other side.